this time I'd like to invite the music department chair here at Northwestern Michigan College. This is Jeffrey Cobb.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks, Lori. I'm here at, again, I'm Jeffrey Cobb, Director of Music Programs, and it's my privilege to be here on behalf of the music department. As many of you know, this is a night of joy-filled music, but a sad moment for us as well, as this is Lori's last performance with us as Director of Bands. And in typical Lori fashion, she's made the night about wonderful music and not about herself, and so I'm going to spoil that a little bit. And talk a little bit about her. And so, again, it's my honor to celebrate Lori and thank her on behalf of the music department and all her colleagues for all she's done for us. I'm sure if you've... Yes, bravo. And it would be easy to get a broad picture of Lori and all her many accomplishments if you read her bio, and I hope you take time to do that. But what her bio doesn't tell you is the story of how she's touched so many people's lives, and how everyone who has had the privilege to work with Lori is the better for it. She is such an amazing teacher, educator, performer. She brings so much to everything she does, and we just couldn't thank her enough for all you've done for us and for the program, Lori. Thank you. And so on behalf of the department, Lori, we're offering you the small token of our affection and our esteem and our admiration. It's thanking Lori for all her many years of service here at the college, which if you include, yes. And so, Lori, the inscription reads, thank you for your incredible work for the NMC Jazz Bands. Your high standards and the culture of excellence that you have created will have a lasting impact on our program and on all of us who've had an opportunity to work with you. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Jeff. I just want to say that Jeff Cobb is, you know him as an incredible choral director, composer, arranger, conductor. He has the children's choral programs, all the choral programs here at the college and in our community. And he's the best department chair I've ever worked for. And I really treasure our friendship too. Thank you, Jeff.
Lori thought that she was going to skate out of here pretty easily without anybody making a fuss, I think. But a bunch of us in the band have really appreciated the love and the passion and everything that she shared with us during her time here, and they wanted to pull together and get her a couple of things. So besides the flowers, we have a couple of gift cards to downtown Traverse City and Stella's. And we also we got together and signed a poster for her last concert, so that way she could have this to remember all of us by. Very, very modest, but she deserves all of this tonight, so we really appreciate her time.
And I want to say that it's my incredible pleasure to introduce to you the new director starting in January of the NMC Jazz Bands, Mr. Josh Wagner. Now get there, back there and play that great lead trumpet for us, okay? I'm sure the band is really mad at me because Josh has been playing. He's been so invested in the program. He's been our trumpet teacher here at the college, and they're going to lose their lead trumpeter, but gain a fantastic educator and experienced jazz musician and director. So I also like to make a point of bringing to your attention the history of the jazz program here at the college. Because we have, I know, a few of our former directors here, and I'd like to have them stand and introduce them to you. Pete Ash, Mike Hunter, and Mike Davis. If you're here, stand up, guys. They're way in the back, way in the back. Yay. Oh, thank you all, gentlemen. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. was Mike Corcoran on trombone, Josh Wagner on trumpet, and Dave Goodwin on drums. We're going to continue with a composition by an Australian composer and trumpeter, and this one features a number of soloists in the band, and it's a three-part composition, so it's one of the more extended works. We hope you enjoy Kinetic Blues.
Thank you.
Well, when people ask me, why are you stepping away from that position? I know you love what you do, and I do love what I do. And they say, well, what are you going to miss the most? And I say, well, I'm going to miss the people. And that's all the people in these both of these bands and all of the students that I've had here. I will miss you all very much. But I am going to still be doing all of my other musical adventures, so you can still call me for a gig. I'll still be teaching lessons and working with the middle and high school students in our area. Next week, Traverse Symphony Jazz Orchestra. Josh Wagner plays in that group as well. Eric Olson's played in that group, so has Gary Potter. So that's coming up, and I'll be on this stage again. You can't keep me away. In February, I'll be playing with Pat Brumbo's NMC Concert Band as a soloist, and really looking forward to that. Thank you, Pat. I will miss these people, and I just am so pleased to get to know all of them and certainly to make music with them. We're going to continue with a lovely ballad called Breathing.
Thank you.
just want to say that in both of these bands, it's a mix of, well, you can see it's a mix of all ages and experiences. We have professional musicians playing in these groups and semi-pros and amateurs that are involved in so many other groups, people that have their own groups and that are, you know, working with all the ensembles in town, with Pat Brumbaugh's concert band and the Encore Winds. They had concerts today with Tuba Christmas and Encore Winds and Old Town Playhouse, and they're very active in all the groups, Northport Band, Benzie Symphony, and so they do this because they love playing music, and you can just feel that energy and that excitement. So I'm very grateful that they make this time. It's a big commitment, and that they share their time and talents, and it's just, I could talk about every single one of them in here, but that would take too long. But I am very grateful for everyone's participation in both the bands over my tenure here. We're going to continue. This is a great tune written by Joe Henderson. It was from an album, Page One, Kenny Dorham album, that we listened to a lot in college. My husband Bill Sears and I are looking forward to our time together now. He's retired from Interlochen Arts Academy, and I'm retiring from here, and so there's no more Sears conducting the big bands at either end of Grand Traverse County. but we will certainly be following everything as we are and being involved with everything. So we're going to feature Ryan Critchfield on this next piece, Record of Me. And David Chown on piano.
Thank you.
to the Monterey coast of California, the 17-mile drive. So that is just a breathtaking spot to take in the view of the ocean and great golf courses and other things that are along there. And so that's what this next tune is based on. So it has that very cool California West Coast sound. Again, this one features Ryan Critchfield. And our drummer, Dave Goodwin.
Thank you.
program is about to come to a close. I want to thank each and every one of you. I see so many old friends, new friends, friends from the old neighborhood and from students, and just great to see everyone here. Pickleball friends and friends from church and music friends and Zumba friends. So I just want to thank you all, and I'm just honored that you're here this evening to share this special night with me, hiking friends. And so we're going to close out with a tune called All the Things You Are. Thank you for coming tonight, everyone.